Okay, this is my Boeing AGM-86A air-launched cruise missile. This is the early short version in the test colors with the shark teeth. This was originally just set up as a rocket glider, and the body went straight all the way to the end just for simplicity. Now I've taken the ends and I've tucked them in so that I can get enough airflow to the propeller to run it as a pusher as well. The pusher is on a little pod that clicks into the rocket mount, and that actually looks more scale-like anyway. I'm running just the tail surfaces for control, so there's roll, there's pitch, and that's it. It's 6mm Depron. I've got two little magnetic hatches in the front. This one's for placing the battery for when it's using the rocket motor, because the rocket motor is lighter and I need to put the battery, it's a smaller battery, further forward. And then this exit hatch is when I'm running the pusher to get at the speed control.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm.